sweep back the civilians.
It's flying away. We gotta stop it. Radio them.
No, keep it silent. No radio. These things will track our signal.
We have no choice. We got to get those civilians to safety.
This is Foxtrot 2 November, requesting immediate evac. I repeat, requesting immediate evac.
Oh shit! Move! Quick! We need to reach the entrance before that thing comes back!
We're able to secure a handful of civilians from that police station. But with the aliens controlling the skies, there was no way we were getting out of there by air. We needed to find some transport or we'd never make it out alive. One of our guys hotwired a city bus, and we made our way out to Santa Monica as quietly as we could. When we hit the freeway, we thought we were finally out of the danger zone. But we were wrong.
Those air units are gonna find us. Won't make it out of here!
That attitude with them for sure. We'll be in the clear soon. Just keep it together.
Look, the freeway's blocked. There's a fight going on.
I told you. But there was no way it would be that easy. Quiet! Stop the bus! Harris, take the civilians out. Santos, Imlay, follow me!
Imlay,
get on the Humvee! Man the turret and take out as many of them as you can!
Yeah.